I used to rock a toboggan, headphones around my neck, trying to be like Shady. Now the phone is in my pocket, seem to keep vibrating. I got all these Ronnie Bennett's trying to be my baby, trying to fiance me. I take the steering wheel and drive them girls beyond crazy. I'm on a song with my idol, I'm a cold-blooded version of the song title. I put these diamonds in the ring like they was Shawn Michaels. I can't put the Louis V inside the wash cycle. I take this shit to the cleaners, about to cop me a Beamer. I got a special demeanor.
Do I gotta hold both them shits?
No, just this one.
Is it recording?
What it do, YouTube? Back at it again. Another video. Matthew Loving here. What's going
What's up,
on,
guys?
YouTube?
Welcome back to the.
How's it going,
everybody? Smash that fucking like button.
Comment, like, and subscribe.
Right now.
Someone's gonna get hurt.
You nervous?
Yeah, or cops gonna drive by and we're all gonna get shot 16.
Tries to act like he knows what you. What? Does he have any boxing tips?
Where's all the women? They make
hey, here. Do you know any girls? Can you invite some?
Jesus, this reminds me back when I was in high school. The chicks will be here any minute.
They got stuck in traffic.
I'm a lot of traffic this time of night.
So what is this? Is this
White Knight?
Or is this a boxing match? Do you have any opinions on who?
Who's fighting?
Okay. Well, him. Peace Noah. Control. Noah, come here. Yeah. Noah. Him.
Peace control.
Yes.
Versus him.
Who you got? Don't get
in. Yeah, he's a little bit taller.
Hold up. One more time, just look again how big, much bigger I am.
So you guys gonna be out here for a while, so I can go drive around the other side of town.
Yeah, there you go. We'll try to keep an eye out for someone.
Oh, seriously, are you guys having a boxing match?
Yeah.
Am I gonna get a call for the neighbors if there's a fight?
We'll try to keep it quiet. We've done it.
Everyone's cool.
We've done it like five times, and there's never. If you get a call, come by and tell us to stop, and we'll stop right away.
All right, y'all have a good night.
All right, you too, man.
That's your red-handed. You're. Whoa. Oh my God. Dude, you made it.
I'm sorry, Juan. I'm sorry in advance, bro. They've been trying to find the kid for a while.
What kid?
He's been stealing change out of people's cars. He probably needs money. Drinking and we smoke. See, this is what it could have been, but nah.
No pay shots?
Yeah, let's do about party.
Alright, we're here with Juan Santiago. Are you nervous about this fight at all? Are you
ready? Nervous for shit, buddy. Somebody about to get knocked out, and it's not about to be me.
Juan calls himself Peace Control Juan. Is there any words you'd like to say to our competition before you start?
I'm about to show this kid how good I really am at Fortnite. He looks like a pussy. Look at him standing over there. Put the camera on him. Built like a pussy.
He looks pretty limber to me.
He's smaller than me in every single area. His arms, smaller. Chest, he's never hit a chest day in his life.
Here with Noah the Dog Wilcoxon, boxing Juan Peace Control. Dude, come on.
Oh my God, you idiot. You stupid idiot.
Freaking dummy.
We're recording.
Here with Noah the Dog Wilcoxon, boxing Peace Control Juan. How do you feel about the fight, Noah?
Any further questions? Yeah, so basically what he said here was he's going to rip his diaphragm out through his ass, shove it right back down his throat, and then pulverize him. Maybe throat fuck him a little.
It's not looking good for Juan.
Juan, did you bring your Mexican blood?
I am not fighting a 16-year-old.
Bro, come on, man.
What do you mean?
He's about to butcher us.
Bro.
He gave you consent.
Dude, the age of consent is 16.
I didn't know I was fighting a fucking sophomore.
The age of consent is 16.
He's about to be a senior.
Junior. He's a junior, about to be a senior.
Dropping like the narco. Got dope like Pablo.
Crocs on, you know how I'm.
You got the Crocs.
Not even the
formal. Oh, not the sun, huh? Touch gloves.
Touch gloves. Fire. I'm scared.
Oh, okay. See, that's.
What the?
Just punched me in the trachea.
Oh, mine's getting tagged up. Someone give us stokes, man.
What, bro?
What? You guys smoked?
I'm eating it.
Let's go like 5 minutes.
Five.
I don't think you want to go one punch.
I can't see.
Let's go fight.
Oh, yeah. Are you done, Juan? Because you just about got slept.
Oh, my God. Oh,
why does Juan look like a legit?
Oh, did he just hit a back fist?
Like a legit.
How are you feeling? That round wasn't too bad. I think that was a close round. I think you might have won that round.
It's kind of wet. I can't really move a lot. My hair's in my eyes. You're gonna start outside.
Get the mouthpiece. Get him the mouthpiece.
Dude.
Yeah, put it in. Put it in.
I keep biting my tongue, but like that's so disgusting.
It's not. I cleaned it off. I swear.
It smells like rubber.
Chug.
It's like,
just
put it in.
Dude,
it's
soapy, dude.
This dude is literally Sun Hat Kid, bro.
It's so nasty. It's so nasty.
Do it.
This is so disgusting.
It's not. Put it in.
Dude, I'm going to puke after the match.
You're either going to spew because you have CTE or you're going to spew because you have a mouthpiece in.
Put it in.
One or the other.
Brace that shit.
Yeah.
It's disgusting, bro.
Okay.
It's already in your fucking mouth.
It's already in your mouth.
Yeah. Good. Right. Round two.
It's literally not gross. There's
Let's
no way it's
go,
gross.
Juan. Don't take that pussy shit.
Feet, bro.
Don't take that pussy shit.
Okay, Cole's got it. Cole, don't dodge. If someone comes your way, stand in front of them.
Oh my. Somebody's getting knocked out.
Good night.
They're gonna be dead in 5 seconds.
There it is.
He's winded. I know he's winded.
Watch her off.
Is that all?
I can't breathe.
Okay. Get a running start.
Hold on, let me turn the mic out.
I can do a front flip and a dive, and that's it.
Hold on.
Probably shouldn't dive. I don't know how deep it is.
I'll dive off of it. I'll dive off anything. I'm scared.
Oh, yeah, this is a good angle right here. Especially if he fucks up.
Are you guys
doing yes, bro. He just slips and eats
There's
ass.
No way I
Hold up! No! Come on!
Stop!
Is it recording?
16 front
foot,
no scope.
Dude, it's not that deep. He probably just smacked the bottom.
He dove with a life jacket on.
Did you touch the bottom?
I can't swim.
Really?
Yo, this is Peace Control Juan, and we're tubing today.
Oh, fuck!
Juan, did it hurt when you fell off?
What?
Did it hurt when you fell off?
A little bit.
Oh. Why did you reach for your nose?
The last time it went on my nose, it hurt so bad. Dude's coming out soon, didn't it?
We got some birds fucking my lawn.
That
lawn
had hair was their fucking nest.
Tell me when it's time to